Hi, thanks for tuning in. I'm Peter Robert from ACDelco, and we're here today to discuss the cold, hard facts about air conditioning and how to ensure your vehicle keeps its cool inside when it's hot outside. A vehicle's AC system works just like the refrigerator in your house. It removes heat and humidity from the air by forcing the refrigerant through a condenser that operates much like a radiator to dissipate the heat. The refrigerant then flows through an evaporator where it absorbs heat and humidity from inside the vehicle and the cycle repeats itself. While the basic operation of air conditioning is simple enough, it involves relatively complex mechanical components that keep the pressurized refrigerant sealed and circulating within a closed loop system. A break in the system that releases pressure allows the refrigerant to escape. The failure of any of the other components in the system can make for an uncomfortable ride when it's hot outside. You might have a problem if the air blowing out of the vents is cool, but not as cold as it used to be. Or the AC performance is intermittent. It may blow cold air briefly, but cut out for a while before blowing cold air again. Or the vehicle's floor is wet. There may be a plugged drain hole. And finally, if there's a musty odor when the AC is on, that kind of smells like a gym locker. If any of these symptoms describe your vehicle, you should have it inspected. If it's a GM vehicle, ACDelco offers a complete range of GM original equipment components to get the system blowing cold air again. Everything from compressors and evaporators to the smallest valves and O-rings, ACDelco is GM original equipment. Because of regulations regarding the release of refrigerant from a vehicle, air conditioning repair isn't typically a do-it-yourself project. ACDelco Professional Service Center program participants are equipped to inspect and repair your GM vehicle's AC system. Please visit acdelco.com and click on Find a Service Center to locate an ACDelco service center near you. One more thing, that little puddle of water you see beneath your vehicle is a normal byproduct of the air conditioning system. It's the water accumulated from the evaporator, which exits the system through a drain hole in the bottom of the vehicle. Thanks again for watching. We'll see you next time.